Like from Peter Pan?
You remember?
I think about it all the time, especially when I'm scared. We must be careful.
Are you a lost boy? I promise. Don't lose hope. All we need is time.
Close your eyes and believe you're holding a real sword. Don't you remember the dust doesn't work?
That's because you have to believe.
I definitely do not believe.
That's okay. Because I do. You lied to me. You are a lost boy. You work for Pan.
Not exactly. I am Peter Pan.
Why did you bring me here?
For quite some time. I've sought something extremely important. Something more elusive than the greatest of all mysteries.
What?
The heart of the truest believer. And now, you and it are mine.
What happened?
I fell asleep.
Someplace special I'd like to show you.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Why not, Henry?
I think you're lying to me.
And I promise you.
Then why do you keep disappearing into the jungle? You're hiding something from me, and I'm gonna find out what it is.
Sorry.
Is something wrong?
No. You must give me your heart, Henry.
You mean I have to believe?
No, Henry. I mean, you need to give me your heart.
You can tell me the truth. I know all magic comes with a price. Saving it must come with a price, too.
I would never lie to you, Henry. And you're right. There is a price.
You have to stay here, on the island with me. Neverland will become your new home.
No, if you give your heart to save, then you'll have to stay. They're being selfish because they don't want to lose you.
You have to trust us.
Trust? I'm the only one who's ever been honest with you, Henry. The only one who ever believed in you.
This is your choice.
Not theirs.
You have to choose now. For the length of time.
We believe.
Because we love you. Me too.
I see. You've taken away my magic.
You always think that pulling away from people will fix your problems, but it never does. I can help you.